First, we have to download the app. Don't also forget to download Google Slides, Gmail, Google Drive, and Google Meet. Then, go to the Google Classroom and join a class. Click the plus sign and click Join Class. Copy and paste the code or just click the invitation link given by your teacher. Welcome to the stream page. It is where the teacher posts and asks the students to comment. Para siyang FB. So, pinakaginagamit to for announcements. So, makikita natin may mga post dito si teacher and then you will be asked to comment here. Dito sa ating classroom stream page, makikita natin na meron tayong mga naka-attach na video lessons or tutorials. Meron din tayo dito mga nakalagay na images and meron din tayo dito mga nakalagay na announcements. And ang maganda pa dito, kapag clinic natin yung mismong link, didiretso na tayo dun sa mismong video lesson or tutorial na kailangan nating panoorin. Of course, the best talaga kung magko-comment tayo para alam ng teacher natin kung nagawa natin yung mismo activity. Pwedeng confirmation message kung napanood na natin or clarification or questions if we have questions na gusto natin masagot ni teacher. The next part will be the classwork, where you can get and submit your classroom activities, assignments, reading materials, portfolio, quizzes, and anything that is related to your classroom activities. In short, lahat ng may kinalaman sa iyong classroom activities. If you are done doing the activity, all you have to do is to click Add Class Comment, then leave a comment after doing the activity. To view the activity sheets or materials, all you have to do is to click the attachments. And if you were asked to edit something, all you have to do is to click the attachment, open, edit, and answer it right directly. Dito makikita natin na meron ng mga editing tools sa baba. So, for the students' learning materials, makikita natin to lahat sa classwork. Pwede nating i-view or pwede rin nating i-download. And to submit your work, all you have to do is to click your work and then click Add Attachment. And then after that, choose and click from the 6 choices below. So, for example, if you will submit a photo of your answer sheet, then click Photos. Then, go to your gallery and click your photo. Click Mark as Done. Then, you may leave a comment once you're done. And the last part, the people. You may send a PM or private message your teacher or classmates via email. For the online class session, just click the camera in the upper right-hand corner and you will automatically proceed to your Google Meet app.